जब आप फिल्म देखेंगे तो आप समझेंगे कि इसका टाइटल इनकार क्यों है, क्योंकि दोनों जो हैं किरदार इसमें, जो चित्रांगदा का है और जो मेरा है, वो दोनों कहीं ना कहीं किसी चीज़ को इनकार कर रहे हैं. नो, आई हैव नेवर बीन सेक्सुअली हरास्ड एंड आई हैव नेवर हरास्ड एनीबॉडी. इट इज़ लाइक सच अ फाइन लाइन बिटवीन व्हाट इज़ द डिवाइडिंग लाइन वेयर अ गर्ल थिंक्स दैट यू आर फ्लोटिंग एंड द फ्लोटिंग इज हेल्दी एंड व्हेन डज इट गेट अनहेल्दी. आई थिंक इट गेट्स अनहेल्दी व्हेन द गर्ल गेट्स अनकम्फर्टेबल समवेयर एंड आई थिंक अ मैन नीड्स टू सी दोज साइंस. A woman needs to make sure that she doesn't also pull him to a point of level where she's kind of teasing him, you know, and then drops him off. So all these things, I think, once you see the film, are topics that will come up. Couple was either in a relationship or there was something going on between them earlier. Okay, so obviously there could be something to do with spite, you know. So it's a double-edged sword. Both can get cut in it badly. How, who does what, you know, you don't know. I was speaking to my cousin just now today in the morning and he was telling me that from 80 sexual harassment cases that are filed, okay, about 2 are genuine. The rest have got some kind of a, you know, problem in them, you know, where somebody is trying to, it's easy to defame a man and to do it. But finally, there's nothing physical about it. It's a mental thing.